One incredible story out of Pennsylvania. A couple fights off a bear inside their home and live to tell the tale.
Now, they got badly hurt, though. This happened in Perry County after the couple heard their dog barking early Monday morning. This is Newport Road, Oliver Township. When they opened the door, they saw their pup being chased by a bear. The bear then attacked the homeowners, Richard and Angela Moyer. Their completely terrified 10-year-old son was hiding upstairs, and this struggle continued inside the house. The couple was mauled. They are out of the hospital tonight, but that bear has still not been found. We are no stranger to bear sightings here in our parts. Take a look at this video sent in to us from Fawn Township after Mardell Kopinicki. I hope I didn't botch that, Mardell. Sorry. Sent us this video after a bear stole food from her deck. Look at that, just kind of munching away. Nobody injured. The bear did take his time, though, emptying the feeder on the porch.